A song in the front yard. I've stayed in the front yard all my life. I wanted a peek at the back, where it's rough and untended and hungry weed grows. A girl gets sick of a rose. I want to go in the backyard now and maybe down the alley to where the charity children play. I want a good time today. They do some wonderful things. They have some wonderful fun, but mother sneers, but I say it's fine. How they don't have to go into a quarter at nine. My mother, she tells me that Johnny May will grow up to be a bad woman, that George will be taken to jail soon or late on account of last winter he sold our back gate. But I say it's fine, honest I do, and I'd like to be a bad woman too, and wear the brave stockings of night black lace and strut down the streets with paint on my face.
I know you don't want to hear about the pain and suffering that goes on in that part of the city. I know you don't want to hear about the kids getting shot in that part of the city. But little do you know that that part of the city is your part of the city too. This is our neighborhood, this is our city, and this is our America. And we must somehow find a way to help one another. We must come together, no matter what you believe in, no matter how you look, and find some concrete solutions to the problems of the ghetto. Somehow, some way, I believe in my heart that we can make this happen. Not me by myself, not you by yourself. I'm talking about all of us as one, living together in our America.